Hi, Mom. Yeah, no, can you pick up Chris after school? Yeah, I'm at the doctor's.
Mrs. Harris?
Describe your symptoms.
Hang on. Stress, headaches, nausea. Well, I work on Saturdays.
And how long has this been?
Equanimity. Balance your lifestyle.
Kelly, I want to thank you. And did you bring Judy with you?
Yes, Judy's right by my side.
Well, I want my audience to know I get to speak to the Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders representative. This is Kelly McGonigal, Ben Glass, and head choreographer Judy Trammell. They're here because it's season 11, which premieres today, of Making the Team. We want to know if you'd like to make the team next year. Hi, ladies. Thank you.
Hi, good morning.
You guys, if I could start with you, Kelly, this is probably harder than making the Dallas Cowboys team, from what I understand. Correct me if I'm wrong.
Well, it's a different process, that's for sure. The ladies obviously have to be powerful performers, and so we audition them on dance. They also take written tests on current events in the NFL and the Dallas Cowboys football team. But it's interesting because the football team starts training camp with 100-plus players and cuts their final roster to 53. We started with 500 ladies at auditions, and we took 47 into training camp. And then this whole CMT eight-part season, what lets the viewers watch us go from 47 ladies down to our final squad, which this year became 37.
That's amazing. Judy, you're the choreographer. The women of the Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders are known for being beautiful, for being talented, but they got great legs, too.
Oh, they do have great legs, and they work hard for those legs. They, every night at rehearsal, do a 30-minute to an hour warm-up. They kick every night, and then they do choreography. And sometimes it can be quite grueling. It's nonstop. It's a great workout, and they should have beautiful legs.
I think that's why I heard from my audience, they want to be on there for the workout. They really do. They want the fame and the fortune and all that, but they want to be on there for the workout, and they think there's no better workout than being a part of the Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders.
I would have to agree with that, for sure.
We're kind of hoping maybe next season to do a fantasy camp at our new headquarters in Frisco. We have an Omni Hotel, and we have so much beautiful, beautiful space. And we've heard the same thing from our friends on Twitter, that women, more our age, want to try what the cheerleaders are doing. So we're thinking about having some of the workouts, some kind of watered-down dance classes, our makeup and hair, and kind of have a fantasy camp for women that just want the experience.
Well, it's a fantasy itself by you just putting that out there. Okay, you're on season 11 on CMT. That's a long time.
It is a long time. We're realizing all of the ladies on the squad now have known nothing but CMT, and it's interesting, we're having an alumni reunion this year where we have cheerleaders from the 60s and the 70s and the 80s and the 90s and on into current time, and it's a different experience for the cheerleaders that have cheered these last 11 years. Having television cameras in your space all the time is quite invasive at times, although we've gotten real friendly with the crew and it's kind of become very normal for us. But 11 years has been a long time, but it's been a wonderful journey, and we've appreciated the fans and the relationships we've made because of the show.
Judy, I was reading some things about the Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders, and you are so highly respected by people in your field and just general adoring fans. How do you keep your little head straight?
Well, let's start with this morning.
Well, yeah, this morning. was quite hectic. But I really do enjoy my job. I've been doing it now for 32 years, and the girls keep me young. We try to keep the choreography fresh by bringing in new and exciting choreographers to teach them technique class and new combinations, and it's really just a lot of fun.
Well, I am proud to be a Texan and here with this great, great opportunity to talk with you guys. It's football season, ladies. Kelly, sure. Wrap us up. What can we expect on CMT?
We have some very interesting stories. We have girls from 37 states trying out. We have one that's in hopes of her visa from Japan to make our team and get the approved visa paperwork. We have some injuries. We have some great experiences. My favorite thing, Valder, about this season is we have celebrity guests that come through the show. We have special visits from country music stars, Neil McCoy, Kelly Pickler, Casey Musgraves. We even have our own local favorite, Candace Romo, who's Tony Romo's wife. And they've all helped us pick this team this year, and they've also given some great advice.
All right, then. You guys premiere today?
We are. Right. Tonight we're 9 Eastern and Pacific, and here in Dallas we're at 8 o'clock.
All right, and that's on CMT, my favorite station. I want to thank you guys, Kelly Magana Gilfin-Glass, head choreographer Judy Trammell, for coming on the Valder Beebe Show here in Dallas, Texas, to talk about my favorite team, the Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders.
Thank you, Valder.
Thank you.